I always like to start off with something nice.